All right, so today I got some time and I'm gonna start working on a road I'm putting into the back of my property. It's a long road, probably a kilometer and a bit. I'll try to film as much as I can today on the trips back and forth from the quarry and dumping it and stuff like that. Just show you what I'm trying to get done for the last 2 years now. I'm thinking it's probably another 50 trailer loads to get this road done where it's drivable with a normal car. That's good. So we got this bit of a swamp. There's a logging road here underneath all this muck, but it's always wet in the spring, and it's August and it's still wet. So we gotta spread probably about 10 trailer loads along this stretch here. So I'm gonna start with this one, start spreading it. I'm gonna spread it thin because I don't wanna get, I don't have the tractor back here to get me out. So anyways, let's start spreading it. Sit thin so I can turn around and then get out of here. Or I'll go drive over a big hump.
Thank you.
this is that swamp that was swamp crossing I shot earlier. There's already two loads of gravel here, 3/4, and then the 2-inch. 2-inch is much better for this spot. And we're gonna dump this load right here. Start doing it right now. All right, I'll set you up to watch. I didn't get as much in the beginning here as I'd like, but let's spread it out with the tractor. All right, so there you go. That's much more passable now. It can rain and I won't get stuck here. I'm gonna drop a couple more loads here, build it up a little bit higher, but for now, this is good enough for this section. I'm gonna move on to another really bad section.